fires that right hand. Down goes Ravage. He's flat on his back. He's sitting up. He's checking the count with Kenworthy. Waiting for the full count. Now he's... Down he goes with a solid left hook. And watch the towel come flying into the ring. There it is. The fight's over. Joe Louis has KO'd Lee Ravage.
Cross to the jaw. Up at the count of four, he's badly hurt. Another right cross. Again, Carnaire hits the deck. Another count of four. He's really rocky. Down a third time. Carnaire tells the referee he can't go on. It's all over. Joe Louis, the winner by a TKO in 2 minutes and 32 seconds of the sixth.
You can see that even then the word was out. This guy Louis is a killer. Stay away, stay away. Levinsky is scared to death. Never tossing an effective blow. The big Palooka's down and bounces back, paralyzed with... There he goes again. Pounded, clouded, hammered to the canvas with all the force that the colored boys come in. Levinsky's a battered soul who probably wishes he'd have stood in bed. For those who've seen the champ fight, this has been a harbinger of things to come. And for Levinsky, they come none too soon. Sitting on the ropes, he's had enough. One round and the Kingfish is willing to let Louis have the crown and all the glory.
The punches. And he's gone down now from the right to the chin. Slow motion fall there from Maxi Bayer. We are in round three. Well, Bayer does beat the count. And Louis once again back on the attack here. Thumping left hooks. And a crunching left hook there. Gets Bayer on the floor again. Well, Maxi Bayer takes a big right hand again. And he's gone over this time. Well, the big question here, will he beat the count? The count at 7-8. It's all over. It's all over.
Joe Louis has him against the ropes. A solid right, down goes Sharkey. He's being counted out, holding on to one strand. Six, seven, he's on his feet. He's staggering, Louis coming right after him. Sharkey doing his best to hold on, and down he goes again. This is the second round. Sharkey watching the count. Here comes Joe. Louis is not impatient. Sharkey is hurt. Down he goes and through the ropes. On both knees. A solid right cross. Now he's on his feet. Louis coming right after him. Sharkey trying to fight back gallantly. He's no match, though, for Joe Louis, and down he goes. His mouthpiece is out.
the jaw hurts Max Schmeling. Joe Louis all over Max Schmeling here in round one. Ripping punches to the head. Joe steps back. A dynamite right to the jaw, and Schmeling goes down here in the first round. Max is up at the count of two. Louis moves in. Ripping punches by the Brown Bomber send Schmeling down again. A crushing right explodes off Schmeling's jaw, and Max goes down for the third time. It doesn't look like Schmeling's going to make it. It's all over. Joe Louis electrifies the boxing world with this magnificent first round.
Skilled as a boxer with dynamite in either hand, Louis fought with the fury his profession demanded.
Da hat dieser Roper außerdem auch noch einen Riss über dem linken Auge. Ja, das kann er natürlich Serien schlagen, nicht?
Ja.
Für einen Schwergewichtler schlägt er sehr schnell links rechts.
Er hat keine Kraft mehr, nach oben zu kommen.
25.000 Zuschauer damals am 17. April 1939.
Combination. Leno up at the count of two. Leno completely helpless. Tony drops to his knees. He's in bad shape. And the referee stops the fight. It's all over.
10-1 on favourite, is in control. Oh, and the right hand did it again. It's been the punch which has created problems throughout. And bear down, the count at 6, at 7. He looks almost like a tree about to fall. Any moment, surely, he's got to go down, and he does. The corner think that the bell has gone, but Buddy Bear is down, and surely he's going to be out. Arthur Donovan takes a look. Oh, and the fight goes on again, but this time he's down once more. The corner men were in there. They thought the bell had gone to end the fight. And the referee says it's all over. Furious protests.
Left by Joe Louis, and Muriello is down. What a beginning to this World Heavyweight Championship fight. Tammy takes the count on here in the first round. Muriello still wobbly from that left hook. A right, a crisp left, and down goes Muriello for the second time. Leaning on the second ring rope. It's all...
four, five. Agramonte on his knees. Six, seven, eight. His eyes look all right. Nine.
The ball ends up under.